Wait, so right now Levi and I are about to start our pass the torch challenge, where he thinks he's all that and sack of chips and better at sports than his dad. So he now has to read the basketball challenge rules. Go ahead, Levi, read the rules.
The basketball rules state: the winner is the player who scores 21 or greater points first. The younger player gets to start with the ball. The younger player is only allowed 21 steps in the paint or past the free throw line. Any player under the age of 25 must play the suggested new game of basketball, allowing mid-range shots and outside three-point line shots, which only allow two shots in the paint and one layup in the whole game. How the points are scored: each shot will reflect the first number of each player's age. Example, if a player is 20 through 29 years old, each shot will only equal 2 points. If he's 30, then each shot would be 3 points, and so on and so forth. First player to 21 or greater is the stage winner.
Do you understand the rules?
I understand the rules.
still have 11 left?
Point, okay. All right.
nothing wrong with that.